Greetings again, so it would appear that Gene would like to play another game. We thought he had learned the first time. I guess that assumption is wrong. We will continue to take down every single new website you put online. We are going to have to now assume that we are dealing with an individual that is not all there intellectually. Gene does have a long psychiatric history, and we can safely say that he has some mental disorders. Besides being a compulsive liar and threatening people, he states on his Facebook that he works for US government agencies. Excuse me for a second, ha 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 ha. First off, you live in Canada, not the United States. Second off, you would be the only one in history to work for all these agencies at one time. Third, you are a habitual felon. List of agencies he says he works at currently. 1. CIA. 2. Naval Information Warfare Systems Command. 3. Secret Service. 4. FBI. 5. U.S. Air Force. 6. NSA. Just to state a few. This Pop-Tart lives in Fairyland, and has yet to accomplish anything in life that is productive. You may want to start, Gene. You're almost 46 years old now. Now sit back and watch how it's done. By the way, since you state that you're so technology savvy, one would think you would secure your websites and yourself better. But you even fail at this. What a joke you are. Not even a formidable opponent. Now run along, us real hackers have some work to do.
We are Ghost City.